strong enough that some of them don't go over to the dark side. Last thing I need is for some genius hacker to figure out how to find us. Good news is, if they ever hit up Steve's computer, they'll have to find their way through about 400,000 folders of porn before they find any solid info on us.